So if you are like me and you put a toll transponder, you will probably realize that the front window has only certain places. Like I put it here on the left-hand corner, that won't work. So I will have to remove this one. I have this special knife here. I just go in here to pull off the edge and then. I will try one more time with the knife to get as much off as I can. I got this goo gone. Comes in those wet wipes. You can really loosen up all the residue. So now I go again with the knife to get the remaining residue off. The goo gone really softens it up. Now I come one more time with the goo gone. One more time with the blade. Clean goo gone. Then I can take just a cloth and clean it up. You see, as good as new. Now when you look here on the mirror, you have here a dotted line or dotted part, and you got here a dotted part. That's where you can put a toll transponder, or maybe for your parking lot, the gate transponder. Might be that they still don't work properly because some of those gate transponders, they don't read from on top of here, they want it somewhere lower. Then you need to go for the outside version. So now I have a new transponder here. I put it right here. And that's where it will work just fine. Hey, you're still here? So why not hit the like button and subscribe to my channel? I would really appreciate it. Thank you.